Okay, here we go. So I'm doing the new body detox, and it's 5 days prep and then 7 days of the detox. So the first day, you know, I have to take the colon, kidney, liver, spleen capsules and drink 32 ounces of water, wait an hour, and then take the 16 ounces of unrefined oil with freshly squeezed lemons. Let me see it. Freshly squeezed lemons. So that, I guess, helps the oil stay down and begin to flush the system. And for the 7 days, it's 100% raw vegetables and fruit. So I've done so. That I've never done this part. Okay, I gotta drink this whole thing in 30 minutes, so I'll be back. Halfway through. Okay, I'll be back when I finish. Okay, I decided I'm gonna drink the last half of this live, so that, well, record it, so at least, you know, for any, to encourage anyone on a journey towards healing, in terms of the sacrifices, you know, that are necessary in order to reverse a lot of the damage that has incurred because of our ignorance, or for whatever reason, our addictions, to different degrees. But your health is everything, and it absolutely is the person's responsibility. It is our response. It's our responsibility. And we have been given things that will allow us to create the necessary disciplines to reverse whatever damages have occurred due to free radicals and all of the chemicals and toxins that have been intentionally added to foods to excite our taste buds, that create more of a relationship with the feeling of pleasures of food than it does with the benefits of nutrients that our body needs to restore itself properly. Okay, I'm gonna drink this last bit with this lemon juice. I've never done this before. I've never drank straight oil, olive oil, but I can taste it though. That's interesting. And I'm not one that's a fan of lemons without sweeteners, without, you know, some agave nectar, honey. So anyway, this definitely taking it, but it's not bad. It's just the thought of drinking oil that probably is the most difficult. Okay, here we go. Lord Jesus, help me. Wow. The seeds out. Okay, this is the last amount. All right, this is the last. Oh my God. Woo! He goes, this is his last amount of oil. Olive oil, it is, its product contains no fillers, binders, or other additives. So it's just cold press, 100% unrefined olive oil. It doesn't taste bad though. It's just, again, the thought of drinking oil, like. But I'm so excited about taking control constantly of my life and my mind and my thoughts and the way that I approach my own health and state of being. Like, this is everything. All right, here we go. Last amount of oil. I'm excited. All right. Here we go. Breathe. She did dance. See you day 2.